love is an action word. It's a muscle that you have to work out and flex and use.
When you have God present in your marriage, that's where you'll find true fulfillment and happiness.
We know you'll have a happy and joyful life together, and we'll have many blessings.
When you put on gentleness, the other can take off that armor that you wear, that pride, that worry, that fearfulness.
Absolutely excited.